It's not about judging it in terms of right and wrong, because that's the thinking mind again, but it's intuitive awareness in which we observe our own reactions to the things that impinge on us in this life.